How to force quit apps on Mac. Forcing an application to quit on Mac is a straightforward process and can be done in many different ways. This video will talk about other methods to force quit programs on macOS when it hangs for any reason. It is not so common for applications to stay irresponsive on Mac. Apple is aware of this, and that is why it has integrated into the operating system several different options to force quit apps on Mac that do not respond for any reason. Here are the most easy methods to do so. Quit apps on Mac from the dock. It is perhaps the most straightforward method you can access and one of the most used by macOS users. To force the closure of a program from the dock, you have to click on its icon with the right mouse button and select the Force Quit option. This option will appear if the program does not respond. In case it does not appear directly, when the secondary menu is unfolded, you must press the Alt key on the keyboard, and you will see how the Quit option changes to Force Quit, on which you must click. Quit apps on Mac from the Apple icon. The second option is to use the menu bar, specifically the Apple logo icon, to access the Force Quit window. To do this, you have to click on the icon mentioned above and then select the Force Quit option. Doing this will display a new window in which you can choose the application or applications that you need to close forcibly and click on the Force Quit button. So just select an app and click Force Quit. Now the app has been closed. These are the most easy ways to force quit an app on MacBook. Also, leave us a comment down below and subscribe for more tech videos. Have a great day.